Hello everyone, this video is for GPAD aspirant student and also beneficial for your regular semester examination for pharmacy student. I will covering all the evaluation tests for tablet. Firstly, the evaluation test for tablet. It is broadly divided into two categories, that is first is official test and second is unofficial test. In official test, it includes weight variation test, disintegration test, dissolution test and drug content. In non-official test, it includes hardness, friability and thickness. In this video, I am only covering the friability test with short description and easy to understand, and video will not be get much lengthened. It consists of friabilitar apparatus, consists of a drum of transparent synthetic polymer in which one side is removable so we can place tablet. Inside you are seeing that inside one curved portion is there, which is required for tumbling of tablet after each turn. The second picture is directly from IP, you can refer from IP book. Why friability test is done? It is usually or used to check the crushing strength of tablet. By this test, one can check the capping or lamination. Also used to evaluate the ability of a tablet to withstand abrasion in packaging, handling and shipping, mainly in transport. Apparatus name is Roche Friabilitar. Operates on a speed of 25 rpm for 4 minutes. Tablet drops at a height of 6 each. Procedure. Weigh 20 tablets together and name as W1. Put it in apparatus for 4 minutes at 25 rpm. And again weigh this tab about 20 tablets and name as W2. Note that the tablet should be dedused before weighing. The previous data obtained should put in this percentage friability formula, that is W1 minus W2 upon W1 into 100. In this, W1 is equal to initial weight, W2 is equal to final weight, and the percentage friability obtained should be less than 1%. If more than 1%, we cannot reject the batch because this is unofficial test. Thank you. Please stay tuned for my new upcoming videos.